Sai Jitna, welcome back to my channel Sai Tech Core. In today's video, I'll try to talk about the dual Wi-Fi connection, whether it's present or not in the MI11X device, as you can see, friends. So same kind of option which is already present in the before Realme phone. So that is when I came across this kind of option, which is called the dual Wi-Fi acceleration, as you can see, friends. So where you can connect to the two different Wi-Fi networks at same time, and you can boost up the speed. So that is what this dual Wi-Fi connection is about. And I've been using this kind of dual Wi-Fi connection for the past, I think, 1 year. So since I got the Realme X2 Pro device, as you can see, friends. So all the Realme phones, they do, most of the Realme phones, they do have this kind of option, which is called the auto dual Wi-Fi connection. So which will be helpful in terms of the getting the more Wi-Fi network at same time, more data, more internet speed. So let's see whether this phone has any those kind of options or not, as you can see, friends. So this is the settings here, and in the settings, let me need to go to the additional settings, and there is no such option which is called the dual Wi-Fi connection. So unfortunately, there is no dual Wi-Fi connection right now in this MI11X device, friends, seriously. So which is very useful feature. For example, the dual Wi-Fi connection is not supported in all the applications, only in few of the applications. So one of the my favorite was Prime Videos. So where I want to download a movie, and with the dual Wi-Fi connection, I was able to do within half of the time. So normally it takes maybe 5 minutes of time, but with dual Wi-Fi connection, I did within 2 minutes of time, friends. That is what the dual Wi-Fi connection is. And one thing is that, so here you are using the two Wi-Fi networks at same time, and that's how you are getting the very high speeds. So this is a very useful feature, but maybe in the future they should think of implementing this kind of option, because this is not the new one. This is a pretty old one, which is already present in a lot of other Realme phones particularly. And this is what I want to convey, friends, in this video, so regarding the MI11X device. So thank you, friends, for watching this video, and make sure to subscribe and stay tuned, and don't forget to check the links in description for more details. So see you in the next video, friends. Until then, bye.